Just take us through that goal that emerges as the game winner.
Yeah, it was looking back at it now, it was just, you know what, you make the movement, you get on the end of it, and luckily for me, it goes in. It's something we've worked on a lot in training, is attacking that front post and sort of isolating that space. And Ali's done fantastic down the channel. It's a great ball, and thankfully it went in. So that's a massive monkey off our back. First home win after a tough result during the week as well. Now we can really kick on and hopefully rack up the points on the board.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you about Ali's performance. Makes your life easy. You show up and pot the goal. He was all over the place and creating chances for you.
100%. He's a joy to play with. His movement, his work rate off the ball. Yeah, you know, with Bustos in there for his first game as well, I thought he was outstanding today. Makes your life easy when you can sort of rotate between the three of you and pop out in different areas. Cato as well likes to come in and you can spin in the channel. So I thought our movement was excellent and our game plan worked today. So it'll be a good night, that's for sure.
And just a second home match, with a bit of a relief to finally get the 3 points on home turf?
100%. You've seen the fans out there today. Again, they were absolutely outstanding. Massive thank you to all the people in Winnipeg for coming out and supporting us. Obviously, we had a couple of tough results, so to give them that win at home, hopefully they'll come back and they'll enjoy coming to watch the Valor games. So that was a massive one for us today, and now we can look forward to a huge game against Forge back here again during the week.
Callum, thanks for this, and congrats on the win.
Thank you very much. Cheers.